We're here, back again, Gladiator Championship Wrestling. We got a family matter at hand tonight. You fixing your hair? That was nice. Oh, I like that. But how are you feeling about this whole Billie thing? We kind of got to talk about it.
All I know is it's on site. Let me know, but...
I mean, you know, what are you going to do? Business is business.
I mean, why are you wearing that?
Why are you wearing that? You know, well, CODA Brand, right? So I take 10% of all your merch sales, earnings, stuff like that. Well, Deal Hartley earned this. So if he's taking a break, Hold up. What?
That belongs to Gladiator. DL has officially relinquished it back to us.
Oh, no.
Yes, he has.
I have 10%.
Too bad. I'm the owner of Gladiator. Give it here.
That's a you issue?
Yeah.
Give it here.
Well, like, what's gonna happen though? Like, but what are we gonna do? Like,
I said, give it here, or you're fired.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay. You're lucky it was as heavy, anyways, dude. That's. Like,
thank you.
20 pounds or whatever.
Neo, we found you. So, I mean, it must be a little stressful, right? The whole Family Matters situation.
It is.
I mean, literally Malik right here.
I got a lot of love for both of these guys.
For sure.
And I know these guys have been having it out for each other that it hasn't been any of my business, but all I'm saying is I got next. So that's all I'm worried about.
Who the hell is playing music? Oh, shoot.
Hi, I'm Jake Swayze.
Hey, man. Hey, all right. Nice to meet you officially. That was weird.
Who the f*** is that b***h? Over here looking like you Fossil.
Everyone wants to be like, oh no, Malik can't do it. Even as a dumb little wife, he didn't bring the good little kids.
He's
looks like, you know?
Thank you. We did it.
And still,
woo!
Didn't put this on the line.
Didn't need to.
But did, and still.
Yes, sir.
Ponytail intact. Yeah, hair better than Neo's. Love you.
No.
So everyone knows Harley had to vacate the title. You know, it's real sad, but we understand. But I think there's someone who might deserve it a little bit more. Someone who's never had it before. Potentially the first ever CODA Brand member. The young lion. Neo Genesis, right? That's what I'm thinking.
I'll take that.
Warlock, you're not even in the vlogs, bro. What are you?
No, put me in the vlogs.
We just.
Right now.
I mean,
how do you feel about that?
I mean, I'll be a fighting champion.
Sure. Yeah. You know, I'm so confident in you. Anyone who wants a shot can come up and get that shot.
Hi. What about me?
Who is that guy?
I think you gotta flip it.
Who is that? Oh,
Levi
dude.
Lucas.
Okay.
I'll compete for that championship.
Okay, anyways, who else wants a shot?
Oh, I don't know. That's
my favorite.
Okay.
Oh,
now we're doing too much. We're doing too much. Guys, we're doing too much. Just too many people. I didn't want the whole locker room to come do that.
Okay. Well, I'm choosing.
Okay, what are we doing, if you're confident?
Yeah, what's the challenge?
Wall suits.
New CTC champion, 3, 2, 1. You guys having a good day? Yo, Levi is stressed.
I said I'm the one leaving.
Do you have asthma? All right. You can run across, I can do cuts. Okay, well now I'm not cutting it. Wow.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, down to two. And new, bro. And new. It was just waiting to happen.
Cheated, man.
No one cheated, bro. No cheating happened whatsoever.
This is one fair and square.
Yes, sir. Every member of the CODA Brand has now been champion.
But this is why I lasted a little bit the longest, though.
Hey, I heard you props. Lost. That's fine, though. Props.
Into the sparks.
Why not?
Oh.
Will we go blunt?
Woo!
America!
All right, Malik.
Yeah, you have to have metal removed from your eye, and it's not a fun time.
All right, it's your turn.
Bro, I'm so
down
sad.
Down here. Nowhere near there. Stop. Push it down. This is a good idea.
I don't know. Can I do
this? Can I do it?
Is this a good idea?
Yeah.
Oh.
Man. Tonight really threw a wrench in everything, man.
Yeah, where the hell were you?
Dude, I came out and stood over you. I'm the one that protected you from getting messed up even more.
If that doesn't show you they're not about you, then I don't know what else does.
I mean... Well, I did just get this too. And I just feel like I'm in a really complicated position. Cause like, it's nothing against the group. It's just Malik. And he has the one thing that we want.
And it's not just Malik. It's that little farce knees Cam.
Cam has done a lot. He's done a lot to help me, man. That's why I literally just see this as Malik.
Then why don't you have your own merchandise? You notice they'll invest in who they want to invest in?
No.
Come on now.
I guess we'll just have to see. But hey, that belt, that's coming home. Oh, I promise see. That. You got this, cuz.
Going to Diamond State today. No sweet and lows, just me by my lonely. And check it out. I'm finna become the first ever, the inaugural, the debut, as you should say, Diamond State Intercontinental Champion. I'm finna beat Mr. Nasty again. Then I'm finna beat either Luke Langley or D. Cornell, don't matter who. But I'm gonna show up and show out. Next time you see me, I'll probably be at the arena, or hopefully, I'll just skip right to the grand finale and I'll be the Intercontinental Champion. So stay tuned, folks.
Guess who? What did I tell you? I'm so sorry, guys. I meant to inform you. I was just so locked in. I was just so focused the whole night that I didn't even touch my phone. But I told y'all when you saw me again, I would be the hashtag first ever Diamond State Intercontinental Champion. Yeah, you thought Gunther's reign was long? I'm finna surpass him. What was his long? What was his reign?
666
days. 666
days. That's a devil number.
I'm finna be 777 days and counting, because I'm never losing this. So this is a challenge to everybody ever of all time. If you want to challenge me for this, I will keep it in deep, deep consideration. Now, I am going to go home and polish this. And probably ice my back, because I am definitely not okay. But it was okay. It was worth it. Sometimes you're the champ. You just got it. No, what we're going to do? Tyler Midas and I, we're going to go to, where are we going to go? We're going to go somewhere, and we're going to get a champion's discount. Because one of us actually won our championship matches tonight.
Yeah.
No offense. Any words?
Until this tomorrow.
Unless it all ends tonight.
Nah.